let's check out this Destiny 2 Last Call teaser. A lot of y'all been begging for this one. Let's check this out.
Okay, so I'm in this super boring meeting about something, I don't know, wasn't paying attention.
Shit looks good.
Then, boom! It was like an ugly contest where everyone was a winner. This one dude was all, oh, so I shot him. Then I shot this other one. Shot a couple extra guys just to be safe. I did a lot of shooting, if I'm being totally honest.
God, it looks
then,
good.
They destroyed my favorite store. Second favorite. There's that spicy ramen shop. I'm getting sidetracked. Look, long story short, I get busy. And I'm thinking, I've got this. You know, when you're in that, you go, I got this. But man, I so did not have it. I guess you have to be there. Well, better get back to it. Hey, any good? This guy has one drink coming.
Now, I haven't had a chance to play Destiny, and it got kind of mixed reviews, didn't it? I think it did, didn't it? I remember looking at some reviews on it. For some reason, I don't know, I decided not to get it. I can't remember why. That's what I do remember. I don't remember why. Is it one of those games where it has to be team player and has to be online or something? I'm not sure. Let me know in the description box. Because I remember seeing the first trailers and they were really fucking cool for the first one. But anyway, that was off the chain. I look forward to the brand new full reveal trailer tomorrow. Post comment to, oh, get over to Tyrone Magnus Gaming because I'm streaming. And I think I will be streaming after I make all these videos live on YouTube today, okay? And it will be the, not Bloodborne, the DLC for Dark Souls 3, yes. Post comments down below. Let me know if you enjoyed my reaction. If you did not, you can kiss my black ass. None of that went how I normally do, but okay. 1 million subscribers. Woo!